Hi again, and welcome to Vaarroom, the YouTube channel all about motorsports. Today, we're going to meet JB Brackett, a lifelong motorsports enthusiast. JB has a passion for classic motorcycles like his Indian Scout, his 1935 Ford pickup truck, super modified with a Chevy engine and dually rear end. And finally, he will tell us about his turbocharged Harley Davidson V-Rod, which he was able to set a new land record here in Blytheville, Arkansas at the East Coast Timing Association race in May 2021. JD is one of the nicest guys you will ever meet on the track. JB loves to go fast with his classic motorcycles, trucks, and who knows what else. And also, check out his gear in this video. And no, that's not a brace on his knee. That's an asbestos heat shield he wears to save his skin from the hot exhaust coming off his V-Rod at 200 miles per hour. Also, please remember to subscribe, like, and share this video with your fellow riders. And also, stay tuned until the end of this video to find out how you can register to win your very own motorcycle of your choice worth up to $20,000. Sit back and enjoy meeting JB Brackett. So here we are in Blytheville, Arkansas with JB. JB Brackett, where are you from, JB?
Originally from Chicago, but Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Okay. Tell us a little bit about some of the cool toys that we've got here and what you're doing and how you're using them.
Well, we're out here trying to set our 200 mile an hour record, which we accomplished yesterday. We went 201 miles an hour in the mile, 207 in the 2K. And we did it upon the Harley Davidson V-Rod turbocharged on nitrous, but we weren't using the nitrous. We just did it all on power.
Wow.
Yeah, and this... And then that's the Indian Scout behind me, which is the world's fastest production Scout at 142 miles an hour. Wow. And we did that in Ohio in 2016.
So is this stock?
Yeah, production stock bike. Just and tweaked up a little bit and custom painted by my friend Mike Abrahams. And then this is the rat rod. It's actually...
Let's look at this thing. Tell us a little bit about the rat rod. What is this?
It's a 1935 Ford pickup with a dually rear end, with a 525 horsepower Chevy engine, 4-1 block, 19.5 dually truck wheels, and it's specifically built for a tow vehicle.
Okay.
Because when you're racing bikes, you're breaking parts, so I didn't need anything else to break parts on. So this all is, right. And I've driven this all over. When I lived in Chicago, I used to drive it to St. Louis for the rat rod build-offs. And then when I moved to New Mexico, I drove it from Albuquerque to El Paso. And I just, when I get on the road, it's just a blast.
Yeah. Just cruising along.
Yeah, cruise is great.
Great. What got you into the passion of motorsports, motorcycles?
Oh, as a kid, model cars, bicycles. I'm up there in age, so. I was with the banana seat bikes and, I'm up there. And anything automotive, model cars, stuff like that, that's what got me going. And then the older guys had stock cars, so they'd take you to the races. And when my mother told me motorcycles were dangerous, well, gravitated that way.
That's what you got to do.
That's it. That's right. It. Right. So I was quarter mile racing for a couple decades. And okay. Then me and my son started a trucking company, and then I got away from it. And then when things started going good, I said, well, invest in my hobby. So that's when I started land speed racing.
Awesome. Great. Well, congratulations on your records. Appreciate
Thank you very
help.
Much. Thank
it's
you.
Nice meeting you. Keep
you
on
too.
Racing.
I am.
Take
I
care
am.
Of these things.
Next stop, Bonneville.
Bonneville. Okay,
that's it.
Good. Bonneville, what kind of record are you going to look for there?
Same thing. 200, 210.
All right.
Yeah, 210.
Good. Well, safe ride. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Hey, what a great guy. JB truly lives his passion for cool trucks and motorcycles. I hope we all get to see JB at the next Southern California Timing Association event, which will be held in Bonneville Salt Flats in Utah. The SCTA will be hosting two events, one in August and another one in September. So mark your calendars and come on out and watch some new world records being made. Or you can subscribe to Vaarroom and hit notify and get the latest video updates about motorsports. And thank you, JB, for taking some time out of your busy racing schedule to share your passion for motorsports. And don't forget to register to win your very own motorcycle. Click on the link below to enter to win, or go to bikerswin.com/Vaarroom, and we will be giving away to one lucky winner the motorcycle of their choice worth up to $20,000. The drawing will be held November 3rd, 2021. So click on the link below for the details and rules to win your very own motorcycle. Thanks for watching and ride safe, and I hope to see you soon.